These are evil eye protection bottles. I only have three left. They have little bells to protect. These are glass eyes. Each one is individually made and sealed with a ring. So you can hear them jingle. I channel when I make these, so I don't always remember, but I do know that there is my familiar who passed away years ago. Bunny loves fur. He was a Tibetan long-haired bunny. There's various black crystals, different little things. This is to help you protect, anti-curse, evil eye. Three left.